First question. Tell me one thing you do to create your best year ever.
I meditate.
Oh, I love that. And is this something that you have done your entire life, or how long have you been doing this? Because meditation is one of those things, and I know from my own experience that I had to hear it over and over and over again until for the 100th time I was like, listen, if I don't take advantage of the opportunities that I hear these people that I aspire to do things like who say, hey, meditation is something you might want to consider, maybe I'll just try it on for size myself. I did little baby steps. It's been part of my practice for a decade.
Mine's been probably 4 decades. I started really young, so it's been a long time.